Thousands of people have fled an erupting volcano in Indonesia. 4,000 villagers were evacuated. Several hundred found shelter in a local church as health centres handed out face masks. Mount Sinabung is the highest peak in North Sumatra and hasn't erupted in 3 years. The National Meteorological Bureau urged residents to stay at least 3 kilometres away. The eruption also caused delays at the local airport.